Yeah.
Penny X.
I need someone to be patient with me. Someone to get money when I take it from me. They don't even need to be as famous as me. I don't think I meet them at the places I be. But deep down I think about you all day, mommy. I know I'm a pit bull, but dolly, mommy. I just wanna take you on a holiday, mommy. Say what's on your mind, I'ma call away, mommy. Come and rescue me. Take me out the club, take me out the trap. Take me off the market, take me off the map. I'm tryna hit the group chat and tell them it's a come and rescue me. Take me out the club, take me out the trap. Take me off the market, take me off the map. I'm tryna hit the group chat and tell them it's a rap.
Hey you guys, so honestly I sincerely apologize. I have not vlogged in some days, but right now it is, what day is it? I don't even know today. It is Thursday, April 13th. I'm about to go to the beauty supply because tomorrow I really need to give y'all the whole rundown. But, hold on. I really need to hurry up because the beauty supply is about to close. And I'm just not leaving my house. They close at 8 o'clock. And no way my phone's on 20%. Anyways, yeah, I have to go. But basically, I'm going to the beauty supply to get some hair to braid my hair for tomorrow because I'm going to a drag show to kick off my birthday shenanigans. And, okay, 1177. I don't trust that beauty supply. Let me see. West Ave. Ah! What is going on? You know when you're in a rush, everything just doesn't go your way. West Ave, SW. I don't wanna go there. I really don't remember what this beauty supply is supposed to look like. The beauty supplies over here are so far, like they be like 15 minutes from my house. Anyways, so yeah, I'm about to do a little braided pony. Ooh, this thing honestly might fall, so let me hold it. I look very crusty right now. Please do not comment on that. I've been in bed all day because I have not been feeling well. But I was like, you know what? I need to get myself in good spirits. And I need to get up. And this is me getting up at 7 o'clock to do something. But it's okay though, because tomorrow I already know I'm going to be up early. I have a lot to do. Yeah, so sorry about that. I'm gonna be up early though because I'm gonna have to bring my sister to school. Then I have to do my hair. I'm gonna get that knocked out early in the morning. Then I need to go to the store because I have no idea what I'm supposed to wear to this drag show. Like, what is the fit supposed to give? Like, I have no idea. So I'm gonna go try to look for something. And that's it. I'm sorry. I'm gonna see y'all when I get there. So, yeah, first things first, I just got some braiding hair, gel, whatever. I got everything I said I was gonna get, but really, I wanna show y'all this lip liner. Let me try it on. I need to hurry up and eat, cause who haven't eaten all day? It's the so many different locations, like, I need to choose one. You know what? I'ma just put y'all down. Y'all. This is the one. And I've never seen this brand in the beauty supply, so I think it's a new company. But y'all, I should have got two. Oh my God, y'all, I'm so happy. Look y'all, so I didn't blend it in or anything like that, but I just wanted to show y'all. Like,
This is the color. This is so cute. And then I put my little pink lipstick / lip gloss in the middle. It's gonna look so cute. I can't wait to wear it tomorrow. Yeah, but for right now, I'm about to eat some food because I haven't eaten all day. My mom got me some Jamaican food, but y'all, I don't know. The food looked good, but the patty, it's a little questionable. So I just wanted to show y'all because I've never seen a Jamaican patty look like this, like the color. Look at him. But it's like, y'all, I don't know if like it's supposed to be cooking at home, but it just don't look edible. I'm gonna still eat it though, but I'm gonna put it in the oven because I just don't like the way it looks. Like, it's not flaky, it's not golden, it just looks like a damn PB&J. But anyway, the food looks really good though. I got some, let me show y'all. I should have got some mac and cheese because I don't know why mac and cheese been my thing lately, and I'm lactose, so I don't even know why I've been eating it like that. But mac and cheese, y'all, so good. But I got the curry chicken with the plantains with the rice and beans, and yeah, finna tear it up. It looks so good. My sister, she had got mac and cheese. I'm probably finna get a little bit of hers. Finna eat my food, and then I'm gonna get back to y'all because I have a lot to do tonight. Not really, but really. So I'm gonna get back to y'all when I'm done. Y'all, I just finished eating my food, watching my show, been watching a couple of podcasts. I just started this new podcast called Black Girl Stuff. It's on Revolt TV. As you can see, I don't know why the lighting looks like that, but anyways, it's pretty good. I've watched like 3 episodes now, but I'm about to go upstairs, take a shower, and go to bed because I have a long day ahead of me tomorrow. So good night, y'all. See you tomorrow. It's the next day. I'm actually about to get ready. I just rinsed my hair. I kind of co-washed it because I'm getting braids on Sunday, so I didn't want to wash it because I'm going to take out this ponytail probably tomorrow morning. So I just co-washed my hair, and yeah, I'm about to do my pony, and then I'm going to do my makeup, but I'm going to let my battery charge, so probably not going to record the process. But yeah, I'm going to get some clips in there, but my battery needs to charge before I go out tonight. So hey, y'all, so I'm done with my makeup and my hair. I don't know how I feel about the lashes. Might take them off. They look a little too dramatic, but this is the look. I'm wearing this dress. Let me show y'all. It's just a little, you know, maxi bodycon. You know the vibes. Anyways, I'm about to get up out of here, and I'll see y'all when I get in the car. Y'all, I think it was just that lighting in the house, but the makeup is eating in the car. I did such a good job, like MUA, who? Anyways, yeah, I just wanted to show y'all my face, but I'm gonna see y'all when I go get my friends. Hey y'all, we just got here. Stay here to the camera. Let me put my glasses. It's so cute here. We're about to eat. Y'all, first of all, we get a 3-course meal. Sorry. Yeah, so we get a 3-course meal, we get a salad, and then we get an entree, and then we get dessert. But yeah, anyways, I'm gonna get back to y'all when we get our food and stuff, and when David gets here.
Y'all, they got a little crowd. It's my birthday. I can't even put it on.
Y'all, we got our Caesar salad, and me and Leah ordered chicken parmesan.
Shakira ordered salmon. David ordered chicken parmesan. And let me tell y'all, I haven't even ate it yet, but it just looks so good. But yeah, I'm gonna give y'all a little update after I try it.
Hey you guys, it's my birthday, y'all see that? Y'all see April 19th, 1:23 p.m. Get into the hair, get into the clear skin. I actually just left my spa day appointment. I had a massage and a facial, as you can see. Don't mind the mustache, please. But yeah, I just got home. My mom ordered me this necklace, so I'm trying it on, so don't mind that. But it's so cute, y'all. I might wear it today, I might not, I'm not sure. But anyways, let me tell y'all what's on the agenda for today. So me and my friends had a little spa day. We all got massages. I got a facial as well. And then they were all supposed to come back here to get ready, but they had to stop home real quick. So I think they're gonna get ready at home and then come here, because my mom's ordering food and stuff like that. She's downstairs decorating and stuff. But we have a reservation at 5:30 at a rooftop. Then after that, we have this cocktail lounge that we're going to at 7:30. And then at 8:45, we have our dinner. Well, my dinner. So yeah, it's a lot to do today. And then after that, we might go out. Cause you know, your girl, 2-1. So I don't know, we might, I'm not sure, but that's the plan. That's what I wanna do. So we might go out, but right now I'm about to help my mom put these balloons up, and then I'm gonna chill for a little bit, and I'll probably get ready around 2:30 because my hair's already done. All I gotta do is do my makeup and put my clothes on. So yeah. Also, I didn't get to vlog my hair, getting my hair done, because I think my camera was dead and I was just like not feeling it that day. I wasn't in the mood to record, but I got my hair done on Sunday, which was 3 days ago. Aaliyah did my hair per usual. I'm gonna insert a picture here because when she did my hair last time, she did her thing. Yeah, y'all. I'm gonna just update y'all throughout the day as much as I can, because I'm probably gonna be really busy. I'm about to go downstairs, help my mom. I'll show y'all the balloons and stuff so I get an idea of what I'm talking about. And yeah, also forgot to say, if you're new here, welcome to my channel. If you're not, welcome back. It's Jasmine, and yeah, tune into the vlog because it's gonna be a good one. So this is what we have so far. And then these are all the balloons on the floor. I have some more right here, but I don't know if I'm gonna blow them since they're not gonna stick up. But we'll see. Anyways, yeah, y'all. So, I don't think so.
We got the bubbly. We got the bubbly.
You don't have to get that much because you're not spending the money. Y'all, I just love my body. I'm getting so much love and I just want to cry. I'm not going to, but like, I love birthdays.
And look at my flowers. Leah got me flowers. Super cute. And these are like the spring flowers, okay? Not the basic roses that y'all be getting. These are, it's giving spring, okay? I'm about to finish doing this wall. Oh my God, Kitty, shut up, TV. I'm about to finish setting up this wall. And then I'm gonna check in with y'all. Okay, go ahead. One, two, three.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear gentleman. Happy birthday.
Thank you. Adele who? Adele who? That's how she sings every birthday for everybody.
Happy birthday.
So guys, we finally finished my little banner or whatever. Super cute. These balloons, we didn't know where to put them, so they stayed on the floor. But look at my cakes. My friends made this cake for me. It's Frank Ocean inspired. It says, happy 21st birthday, Jasmine. Pink and white, Knights and Ivy. 419. Too good. And then this is the other cake my mom got from Publix. I kind of just messed it up, so don't look at that. But it says Miss Aries. And I got little roses. So cute, y'all. I don't even like cake, but I'm finna eat both of these today. I got cupcakes.
Yeah.
Chocolate and vanilla. This is the face. I took my lashes off because I didn't like them.
No, it's like you can
see the outfit.
Oh, right.
All right, y'all. I'm gonna see y'all later.
I don't really know how to confess my love. Really seem like I wanna test my love for you who don't know how to express my love. That's why I'm American Express.
I'm ready to dance. Hey,
I want to dance.
You know you can try that shit now. Try it out. Go.
Mom, it's 21.
Go. Jasmine, you gotta have the straw in your throat.
Jasmine,
what did you get? Jasmine, what did you get?
Hey, you guys.
Heck yeah. All right. Are you there?
We're just leaving the London Lounge. I got a couple clips. I forgot to record in there for real because we wasn't in there for too long. But now we're about to head to my dinner. So, yeah, I'm going to see y'all when we get there.
Ooh.
Okay, come on, let's go.
Wait,
we got to go.
My feet.
You look pretty pretty in the dress, bitch.
Thank you. Let me take a picture. Oh, my feet are best. Oh my God. It ain't even giving model no more. It's giving very much. I can't walk in my heels. I'm on my 10th shot.
Super cute.
Yeah, read it on your own time if you want.
And we're done. Well, thank you guys for coming to my dinner. Woo! Thank you. My birthday.
Period. Right there. What it is.
Something for this Kali Uchis concert that I'm going to in about 2 weeks. I know I'm wearing a corset, but I just don't know what bottoms I want to wear, so that's what I'm looking for right now. But yeah, I'm gonna just keep looking and I'm gonna update y'all while I'm shopping. This is my chill mall fit. Okay, period.
If you wore the right stuff and tied it up, I don't know, something.
Okay y'all, so I'm in the fitting room. I got this white top that I'm gonna try on. It's the basic, but this is the skirt that I'm about to try on. This is actually the front and this is the back. And I'm looking for a little mini skirt to wear with my corset, so we're gonna see. And let me show y'all what the corset looks like just so y'all have an idea. This is it. So yeah. We're gonna see. Y'all, look at my gift card. It's so cute. My sister got me this for Christmas. Let's see the inside. Her.
Hey y'all, so we are at the Battery. Finally got here. We're at Fat Tuesday. About to get some frozen drinks. But we're waiting in this line. Apparently it's a game today. We did not know it was gonna be a game. It's so packed. So many people here. Line. Along, like y'all could just see the people walking back and forth. But yeah, so I'm gonna show y'all our drinks when we get them. I only have Fat Tuesdays like one time, so we're gonna see if it's hitting, what it's hitting on. But yeah,
y'all, look at the flavor names. They got a mango, the stallion, Victoria's Secret. Last time I was here, I got Victoria's Secret. I don't know if I want that again, but it was super good. But at the same time, I low-key want to try something new. Tropical Smash, pain in the ass. I'm probably gonna get the same thing. We'll see. Hey you guys, so today is I freaking left my tripod. Put y'all on this book. This journal. So today is, excuse my room, a little messy. Let me come this way. So today is actually April 23rd. This vlog has kind of been all over the place, so I'm sorry, honestly. This was just supposed to be like, you know, getting ready for my birthday vlog, whatever the case may be. But the week is ending, it's Sunday, and I'm trying to close out this vlog for today. But I just wanted to update y'all on a couple things. Yeah, so yesterday, I forgot to try on a skirt for y'all. Well, I didn't forget, but I didn't record when I was in the dressing room to show y'all the skirt that I ended up getting. So
I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna show y'all, and I'm gonna put it on with the corset that I have that I'm thinking about pairing it with. I'm still not sure about this skirt because, like I said, it's a whole outfit I have planned, so I really gotta see it together. But the skirt is just so cute, y'all. Like, I couldn't, this is actually the back, so like, this is the front. And I couldn't just not get it. Like, it was just too cute. It was calling my name, so I had to. But it's like super tight on me. Like, this is an extra small, and it's giving that I'm a small slash medium because the girl has gained a couple pounds. But I don't know, we're gonna try it on. I have 30 days to return it if I don't, you know, if I think it's not gonna work for me. But I think I want to go to another Zara and see if they have it in another size, like maybe a medium or a small, because the extra small is just, I don't know, but I had to get it anyway because it's just too cute. So this is the top that I had showed y'all. Super cute. I'm gonna try it on for y'all and we're gonna see what it looks like. Yeah, y'all, I'm trying to get ready for this Kelly Lucius concert because I know it's gonna be so good. Like, it's just giving like real girly vibes, real feminine energy, and I'm so excited for it. Where's my phone? I want to get these like pink glasses. I think I want to do like a pink look, so like different shades of pink. So I'm gonna get these pink glasses that I saw online. Let me show y'all. They look like this. Oh, can y'all see? Is it focusing? I don't know. Anyways, I'm gonna get those and we're gonna see what they look like. But then it's like, should I do like different colors? I don't know, I'm indecisive, but I think I want to go all pink. I think that's the goal, that's what I'm planning to do. So we're gonna see. I'm gonna try this on for y'all real quick and I'll be right back. What y'all think? Don't know if I'm gonna go through with it or not. I might find a different bottom. We're gonna see. But the concert is literally in, what's today? Today is the 23rd. So the concert is in like a week and a half. I think it's May 2nd or May 3rd. It's one of those days. But anyways, yeah, I'm gonna close out this vlog. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see y'all in the next one.
Bye.